Hello everybody, how are you doing? Welcome to our YouTube channel, Salsa and Bachata Moves, where we break down salsa and bachata moves. Now, I have a little surprise for you. By the way, FYI, my name is Alexandros with Miss Andrea. We are from the island of Cyprus, and this little special thing, just like I put in the title, this is a master level move. Some things could be okay, not too difficult if you learn them, but when you put music into it, you realize that these are not your typical leads. So be warned, if you don't like this kind of weird stuff, don't go for it. And because we're doing the threefold method technique, this new thing in our channel, where first we're gonna do it to counting, then we're gonna do the lesson, and then we're gonna do it to music. So you get to see from the beginning if you want some parts of this move and take them and put them in your vocabulary. Okay, so let's go first. And 1, 2, 3, 5, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6. Surprise. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and 7. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and 7. Okay guys, you saw the move. You see there is, even now that I'm doing it, I did it slow. My breath is a little bit out of it because I really have to lead, but not strong. I'm using my body tension, not my hands, to push and pull, all right? So that's the best advice I can give to any type of dance except ballroom, where you put a lot of tension so you can keep the posture and the poise. And salsa, bachata is a little bit different, okay? So if you like some of these things, especially this one is my favorite. I adjust the hand, I bring the lady around, lean backwards, and then on the last second give her a turn. I mean, just that part I'm excited, I don't know, I'm giddy. There's so much more advanced things here, but that little part for me is my favorite. Okay, let's get started slowly. We have a basic into a double turn. I like to prepare the lady with just a little circular. 1, 2, 3. You keep a 90 degree to a 90 degree and you push it for a double. Now from here, we're gonna do a small circle and then throw the hand up. At the same time, we're gonna do a basic. You start from the inside. 1, 2, 3. Offer the other one straight away so she can take it on 5, 6, 7. So basically we've done crossbody lead to a half a turn. Now we're gonna fold the left hand behind while the lady does her basic. 1, 2, 3. You're gonna come in front of her and change to the right hand. 6, 7, and 8. All the way around. And don't stop here like I did, because if you do the move and you stop 7, 8, the lady won't get that you're gonna continue. 1, 2, 3, to roll her in this direction. Push her forward, 5, 6, 7. And it goes into 1.5 double turns, you could say. Now my hand is holding like this. It has to go in and like that. So the thumb is pointing outwards. So when I go in, I go 1, 2, put it to my waist. 5, I stretch out. 6 is out. 7, it's a turn. It's not so easy for the lady to do it slow because the guy has to execute it fast without her realizing anything. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. All right. And then we continue from here, hand over, ask the same hand of the lady with the other, and do a cross body lead with a half turn again and stopping her here. Fold the hand behind as before, but this time in front of her and catch her shoulder. So now we're going with the whole body, not with the hands. 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, you can hold her here and support her. I think I'm gonna show that again. Let's go from this part. Okay, now we're gonna continue one more time. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Behind, 1, 2, in front of her. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now the lady's gonna move this way. 1, 2, 3. As she's come forward, you ask for the hand on 5 and push her back on 6 and 7. Now let's finish this with it's a Cuban move, but it also looks very cool for a lady because you only do one circle. You're gonna lift your right hand up and ask for the other hand. 1, 2, behind your back. and start turning at 85, 6, 7. You need to come all the way here at least. Then lift up the right hand, lower the left, so she can do a full turn. Now, because I stopped her, she doesn't have that full force, but I'm gonna go for a one and another one. Thank you for the walking. But when you're coming with force, let me do it continuously. And one, two, three, five, six, seven. And one, two, three, and five, six, seven. Hand over, one, two, and three. Notice how I swiveled her on the back? Let me show that again. And from here, we have one diagonally, you see, and three. Then five, you stretch her. Six and seven, you bring her back. Stay facing the L shape. One, two, three. And you can do a cross body leap with a turn to end like us. No, just kidding. Continue your move. All right, guys, so that was the lesson broken down nice and easy. Please don't underestimate some things. Don't put fast music. Even now, we're going to put about medium speed music, but still it's going to look like it's fast because we do so many things in little time. So take your time or take the one piece that you like the most. Let's go to music.